Fox News is projecting that Republican Rob Portman has defeated Lieutenant Governor Lee Fisher in the state of Ohio for the United States Senate seat currently held by retiring Republican Senator George Voinovich. Rob Portman is a Republican, and this represents a hold for the GOP against the Democratic challenger Lee Fisher. Reporting for Conservative New Media, this is Paul F. Villarreal.